Equation of a straight line. A line AB is parallel to the x-axis when all of its points are at a constant distance from it. That equation would be y equals k. A line AB is parallel to the y-axis when all of its points are at a constant distance from it. That equation would be x equals k. The slope of a line is the vertical difference of two points divided by their horizontal difference. For horizontal lines, y2 equals y1, the numerator is 0 and the slope is 0. For vertical lines, x2 equals x1, the numerator is 0 and the slope is indefinite. This is the expression of the point-slope equation of a straight line. You need any point of the line and its slope. You can have more than one expression or equation because you can always consider more than one point. In this example, point 1 is minus 2, 1, and point 2 is 3, 5. The slope of this line is always 4/5. No matter which points or order we take. These two expressions represent the same line and just show different points. The slope-intercept form takes into account the slope of a line and the y-intercept. In this example, our y-intercept is 5 and our slope is 2. In the general form, we have a different approach. We can express the same line in many ways. We have coefficients a, b, and z. The slope is the negative coefficient of x divided by the coefficient of y, that is minus a divided by b. The y-intercept is the negative constant divided by the coefficient of y, that is minus e divided by b. With the general form, we can easily find the slope of a line and its y-intercept. In this example, the coefficient of x is 3, the coefficient of y is 7, and the constant is 5. Thus, the slope is minus 3 divided by 7, and the y-intercept is minus 5 divided by 7. Thank you for watching.